Hi everyone. So, bit of news for you coming out of Nvidia this morning. We have a Windows 10 official driver for testing purposes. This is driver version 352.84 and it has been marked as WHQL, Windows Hardware Qualified Lab. So basically this has been tested by Microsoft, accepted by Nvidia, as being suitable for testing with Windows 10. Now this is a beta driver, essentially is a preview driver, but it means we are getting so close now to a final release of Windows 10. Or just Windows, as I think it'll will end up being called long term. Now, there's no details just yet on exactly what Nvidia has updated, fixed, or tweaked with this latest driver, but obviously, getting so close now to the launch of Windows 10, this is more than likely a release candidate driver. So hopefully we should be seeing good stable frame rates all across the board. Do let me know in the comments if you've tried this driver and what your frame rates are looking like.